We are all clowns. Humanity, the circus. Everything we say and do is laughable. Pathetic puppets performing for the benefit of others, that they may laugh at us and we at them. This life, too much emotion, too much pain, too much to contain, too much death on dirty walls, grimy windows, in words, in life. You lie, you hypocrites. You love to love yourself in the mirror, lick your wounds, and talk of pain. And oh, life's too short. And in the spring, the putrid flowers. We're all dying, but you want to shout at the top of your lungs! Yes! In the midst of the crushing crowd, so you can be heard and seen and felt, and they'll know who you are. But they are not listening to you. No. They like to listen to themselves. Just like you like to listen to yourself and talk to yourself and play with yourself. And the other?
Fuck the other!
But it's not so bad to have someone to talk to, because the noise gets so loud. The clanging of the Morningside Heights church bells. They're calling your name. And the playback. Always the playback. When you least expect it. When you least want it. And what if you had to sit with others and watch yourself? Everything you said and did. And then they would see what a coward you are. What a hypocrite. What a freak. But I must object. When so much sadness washes over you, and nothing will ever replace it, or ever make it go away, and it will always be with you in the dark of your iris, your nervous smile, your restless night. You have to wake up, but you can't. You want to fly, but you're grounded. You want to strip naked, but you're ashamed of your body. It's a little too much, isn't it? A little too much death. In the afternoon, in the morning, at night, anytime, anywhere in the fucking world. And you think I'm obsessed with something? And you, with your worn leather wallet, with pictures of dead relatives, always pictures and books and films about the dead? Yes, watching movies with dead people. Now, isn't that something? I told you, you'd hate yourself on the playback. But don't take me so seriously.
Don't take life
so seriously. Don't take yourself so seriously. Just think about being old and being even more of a cripple than you are now. And just think about how people will look down on you and how your young fucking vanity will do you no good. Another cup, some cream, some sugar. Yes, please, some more sugar. And if you don't mind, oh, would you have any honey? Maybe a nip of a brandy and a cigar, a dash of opium, or maybe some arsenic.